The Game Factory, where fun is made.
Scanner on. Virtualization.
Is that it, Odd?
I just never get tired of this new outfit. So classy!
Get serious, okay? We have to find the tower and disable it.
No problem!
You may have a new outfit, but the basics are still the same. Hey, this place looks just right for jump training. Will record where you are. Shoot at the switches to activate them. You've got company.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Use this well of life to fill up on life points. Then hang on to this wall with your claws.
It's William! I found him!
It looks more like he found you. Yeah.
If you think you can scare me with that, William.
Cleaning up the zone, Odd. I'm taking control of the tower remotely. Stick around.
No problemo. I'm also an expert at doing nothing. Ta-da!
Nice going, Odd. You did a really good job.
Thank you, thank you. You see, I told you that I could handle it. My new outfit gives me wings.
Now that the tower's neutralized, Xana should leave us alone till we finish rebuilding Lyoko. But I'm more and more worried about William. We need to get him out of Xana's clutches.
You've got an idea?
No. But for now, no more solo missions. It's far too dangerous. Okay, I've got work to do. You and the others come back and see me later. I'm sure I'll have other missions for you.
participating in the college drawing contest? You still have time to sign up, you know. It's happening behind this door, but don't make any noise. Some of them are already working. Scanner on. Scanner Ulrich. Scanner Yumi. Scanner Aelita. Virtualization.
Let's get going. We have to recover the data that we need to finish the ship. By the way, I wasn't able to recode your powers and skills. The data was lost when Leoko was destroyed.
Oh, no!
Don't panic. You should be able to pick up the data packs, which will let me reprogram you. Ulrich, this creeper has a special armor. According to my analysis, only your laser saber can pierce it.
Thank you.
shouldn't be a problem. They don't have any armor.
The digital sea, we know all about it.
No, this hole doesn't lead to the digital sea. It's just empty.
So if you fall into it,
you'll wander forever in the digital void.
Wow, freaky!
Right. With the new data, I was able to put the finishing touches on the ship.
Right. Now we just have to christen it.
Oh, okay. What about the USS Meatball?
Whatever.
What do you know about it anyway?
When I was little, my dad told me tales about a magic drakkar that sailed the seas and never lost its way. It was called the Skidbladnir.
Yeah, that sounds good. What do you think?
Skid! Yeah, sounds cool. And it's easier to say.
Cool. Get ready then. I'm sending you to the Skid. We'll finally be able to try it out.